musical painting of the streets, like just the roughness of the New York streets and the trains going by and the, you know, people hanging out, the beats and smoke, all of that. So it's just like, you know, we just trying to put that, encapsulate that into the music.